Hey, what's up guys, Bruce Mennel from Conundrum here, and in the last videos we saw how to set up a Logic project with Maschine, create your first beats, use EQs, compressors and limiters. So if you haven't watched these tutorials, I recommend you to do that now so you won't struggle with what comes next. Today we're talking percussions, recording with Maschine and importing MIDI sequences from Maschine into Logic. The kick and the sub are all set. Now let's add some percussion on our pad 3 and route it to our drum bus. Now let's start a sequence in A, which is the root note of our track. To do that, enable ARP, lock, and hold on your Maschine. It sounds great, but we need to apply a high pass filter and get rid of that resonance around 100 Hz. Smoother attack on this percussion, so I'm going to open blue and turn down the envelope in the filter A section. Now I want to add a delay to this percussion. So for that, I'm using the replica plugin and set it to 1/8 straight. Okay, this is what I want, and now I'm going to record it next to my kick and sub because I don't want Maschine to record them. Maschine has recorded the sequence I want, and now I'm going to import it into Logic. So to do that, open Maschine, make sure your pad is highlighted, click on that MIDI icon, and drag and drop onto channel 3. And don't forget to delete the scene that was recorded in Maschine and turn off recording mode by pressing the record button. Okay, let's have a look at this MIDI region we just imported. Obviously, we don't need everything, so I'm pressing Command T on my Mac to truncate that MIDI region to only keep the notes I'm interested in. Command C and Command V to copy and paste up to 6 bars. Command J to join them. And now copy and paste that new MIDI region, and we need to do the same thing for our kick and sub. To adjust the volume a little, and that's it. In the next episodes, I'll show you how to add other drum elements, work with effects, and create ropes. I hope you found this video useful, and if you did, like it, subscribe to my channel, and I'll see you next time.